and it pays off for the Lakers.
That extra pass, because really, KCP could have taken that shot, but unselfishly gives it up. Chip this year.
How about the 36 assists the other night for the Lakers? 36. We saw that nightly when he was an assistant in Golden State. Lopez here tried another three. And he's got a lot of adrenaline running through. A couple long threes. Dunn, good bounce. Robbins underneath and scores. Robbins actually had a better offensive year than I think ever this season in the NBA.
Well, one of the reasons why, they just don't have the foul power, so he's asked to do a little bit more.
Underneath, scores. Yeah, Robin is averaging 13.5. His highest average as a pro per year in a year is 11.5.
You know, you talk about the two brothers. Brook obviously more known for his offense, and Robin more known for his defense.
Holiday hooks it back for Robin Lopez on its way, and he gets the bounce. What he said, I'm going to, like Trudell said, I'm going to annihilate. I'm going to embarrass my brother.
No, he's up 4-2 right now.
He leads 9-7, by the way, in overall battle, as far as their teams playing each other.
More known for his offense, and Robin more known for his defense.
Holiday hooks it back for Robin Lopez on its way, and he gets the bounce. What he said, I'm going to, like Trudell said, I'm going to annihilate. I'm going to... Second game of a four-game West Coast trip for Chicago. We've got Utah.